Gabby, well done. Two away wins in a row, just when we needed it, and a really good performance today, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was important. It was important for us to come back with a point. I can't say we deserve, because Exeter is a strong squad. They play good football. They have several chances. I think today we showed compactness, idea. We were more clinical, even as we had more chances to close the deal. It was an open game, and I enjoyed double because we won.
Nice for Reece Grego Cox as well, because he works ever so hard, and to get those two goals today, great for him.
Yeah, it was important. I'm happy for him. I'm pleased for all the squad. We deserve it.
Exeter had a good spell just before half-time, then they scored just after it. The third goal came at a really, really good time for us, didn't it?
Yeah, good timing. Obviously, it's the first warm weather that we challenged on the pitch. But they were tired. We were tired. I think it was a wise, we played a wise game. We managed quite well the ball. And I'm happy. I'm proud of the boy.
And now we have to do it all again, hopefully on Monday in front of the home fans.
Yeah, now the most important thing is we show today, rest. Tomorrow we will start. Keep increasing the adrenaline for the game, because it was important for us to finish, and is important for us to finish the season with the chin up.